Hello everyone! On this occasion, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Renika Yuliana and I'm majoring marketing. So I made this video to fulfill the midterm test score for English course 2. And this video will be explain the vacation plan. Okay, let's start! My vacation plan is going to Yogyakarta. Why Yogyakarta? Because in my opinion, Yogyakarta is never boring and always makes a new place to travel. That's why I want to vacation there. I want vacation for 2 or 3 days in Yogyakarta, and I will go on vacation with family or friends because during this pandemic, we are not allowed to travel anywhere. Therefore, I want to take a vacation and spend time with family or friends. Usually for day one, we stay in Magelang to go exciting tourist attractions such as Borobudur Temple, Prambanan Temple, Ratu Boko Temple, Mon Merapi Museum, and others. Then for day 2, usually already in Yogyakarta, the tour we visit are Taman Sari, Keraton Yogyakarta, Yogyakarta Monument, and Malioboro. For day 3 or last day, usually my family and I are just looking for souvenir and culinary. Besides tourist attraction, I also like to find good or delicious food or restaurant recommendation such as Kopi Kloto, Sate Klatak Pakpong, Gudeg Yuk Jum, Mega Cuan Kota Baru, Oseng-Oseng Mercon Bunarti, Tempo Gilato, House of Ramington, and many other culinary delight that I want to try later. Okay, the things I take with me for vacation are clothes for 3 or 4 days, skincare, toilet rice, handphone or camera, sandals and shoes. And last, finally, I recommend you to try Abhayagiri restaurant because from this restaurant we can see beautiful view of Prambanan Temple and Mount Merapi. And not only the view is good, the place is also very comfortable and suitable for taking photo. Maybe enough video from me about vacation plan. Before ending this video, I would like to say thank you for Mr. Yogi and all of you who have watched this video. Thank you and goodbye!